piece together a fatal shooting. Right now, they're able to tell 13 Action News that a man shot a woman before shooting and killing himself. Both of the people involved are in their 70s. The woman is in critical condition at UMC.